Save money. Live better. Walmart.
Credit card debt can ruin your life. If you owe $10,000 or more, you can get debt-free in 36 months.
I feel like a huge weight has been lifted off my shoulders.
You're approved for our special hardship program. If you owe $10,000 or more, call S&N Debt Solutions now to resolve your debt once and for all. There's no fees until you see results, so call now.
Resolve your debt. Call 800-799-4872. 800-799-4872.
Growing technology is able to provide us with information right at our fingertips, and new apps are helping people maintain healthy lifestyles. Here to break down the health and wellness apps that you need to download is Dr. Janine Downey. Thanks for joining us, Dr. Downey.
Thank you. Great to be here.
So it's amazing that we have access to all this technology.
Right.
Not all health and wellness apps are created equal.
Right, exactly.
So talk to us a little bit about some of the apps that you know are out there and what you think of each one. Let's take them one at a time.
Okay, all right. So the WebMD app is great. It gets, you know, really super high points for its clean, simple interface. They have fitness and exercise apps. They have parenting and family apps. These are great. And a lot of people gravitate to the health and wellness apps. Then they also have a symptom checker. They have first aid tips. They have a list of local doctors, local pharmacies, local hospitals. And they even have a pill ID feature for my lovely patients that come in that say, you know, doc, the pink one. No.
Right, right.
I don't actually take that pink pill. I'm not sure what you're talking about here.
But it'll tell you what a pill ought to look like.
Right.
Hey, this is Lipitor. It looks like this.
Right.
It goes in
exactly.
This size and this many milligrams.
Yes, exactly.
So this one, no reservations or concerns about the WebMD app.
Not
you're
at
on
all.
Board.
And the cost is free for this one. So this gets high ratings from doctors. We like this one a lot.
I love it. Mm-hmm. I love it. The next mm-hmm. up is an app that I use
right. okay.
for my own diet tracking. It's
Me
my,
too.
My Fitness Pal. You use my
love
Fitness
it,
Pal
love
as well.
It, love it. I would give you a fist bump, but we're too far away.
We're a little too far. We don't want to hurt the monitor
exactly,
either.
Exactly.
Okay, so tell the folks out there a little bit about this.
Okay, so they have scores of cardio and strength training exercise. They have over 2 million different foods, both prepackaged foods and otherwise foods, in their calorie counter. So you can figure out what you're doing per day, track your calories, track your fitness, put it all in there, and figure out, like you said before, okay, I really want this alcoholic beverage, or for me, I really want this piece of chocolate.
Slice so of
therefore,
cheesecake, right?
I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna exercise more so I can have my chocolate. You know,
I'll tell you what I learned by using this is I learned where my calories were going every
right,
day,
which right.
I found really useful. And I'd be like, wow, I can't drink that much milk, or I can't have that much cereal. Or
right,
that's it was really informative for
right.
me.
So next is my Quick Coach. Okay?
Yeah.
So my Quick Coach is great. I mean, the bottom line is, if we could stop everybody in the world from smoking,
yeah.
this would be a wonderful thing. Lung cancer, all the other side effects from smoking, they're out there, they're huge. The bottom line is that my Quick Coach actually personalizes for each smoker. Some smokers choose to stop right away.
Right.
Others just kind of cut down as
taper
they go
it
along.
Off slowly,
they taper it off.
Right.
The cost is free, and the bottom line is it helps to reduce smoking over time for those that are engaged. And a lot of my patients also use this with acupuncture, I must mention. And acupuncture, I do feel, for me being an MD and not a holistic doctor, I do feel that that helps a lot. But it affects the skin also. It affects aging.
Boy, I tell you what, you get those wrinkles around the mouth
yeah.
and the lips
well, you
from
get,
that smoking.
Every time you light up a cigarette, you're decreasing the oxygen supply to your face. So it's real.
Man, boy, that mm-hmm. was just mm-hmm. scary to think about
yeah,
from
yeah,
a dermatologist.
Yeah. I know.
All right, so my quitting plan, good one. What's next?
Okay, so the sleep cycle one. So this is great. It's easy
to
graph.
This is so interesting.
It's so cool. They're easy to read graphs. They help analyze the user's sleep pattern, and they wake you up during the lightest phase of the sleep cycle, which is, quite frankly, the natural way to wake up. So this is great. And we Americans don't sleep enough. And especially
right.
we East Coasters, we pack it in every day, every week.
Right.
I'm certainly to blame for this all. So I talk to Dr. Oz about this all the time. I need more sleep. You said you average, you get 7 hours
I
of sleep
average
a night?
7 hours if I'm doing well. If the kids
yeah.
don't wake up and everything goes well, yeah.
Right, yeah. And I try for seven also. But, you know, I mean, I can be really, really bad sometimes. So you got 4 hours of sleep last night, JD?
I had about 4 hours of sleep last night.
Okay.
I want to be this person who's getting... 8
I
hours
know,
and 52
almost
9 minutes
hours of sleep, and
at
the sleep
100%
quality. Is 100%.
Quality.
That's awesome. So this is a good app. This is not free. This is $199. So not expensive, but not free.
But you think worth the price?
Worth the price, absolutely. And people need to focus on sleeping more. It
yeah.
just helps all your body systems function much better. And when you have a stressful event the next day, if you've slept, you're more reflective and you react better to a stressful situation after just having slept more.
And better decision making. All right,
better decision making.
What is next for us? These are great apps.
Okay, so MediSafe is next. Okay.
Yeah.
MediSafe is one of these. We doctors have such a tough time getting patients to comply with when to take their medication. So this reminds them, easy to use, reminders of when to take their medication. So it's quite critical. They have like a buddy on the system that helps to remind them to take it.
So that's important. Little alarms for you.
Little alarms for you, absolutely. And it also alerts users when it's time for a refill. Because I love my patients, oh, I didn't know I was supposed to refill the medication. Well, you know, usually for me, it's a tube of something that I'm giving them to put on their face. Maybe sometimes it's a pill, but the bottom line is that they have to track those things. So this helps you track when it's time for a refill. So that's great also.
Because again, also, obviously, it tells you what your pills look like, which is always good if you're taking a lot of medication, not to get it
Not to get it confused. That's exactly right.
Tell me about, there's another app I saw on your list.
And this
called,
is free.
And this one's free.
Mm-hmm.
There's an app called iTriage.
Okay, so for people that are new to an area, I'm not suggesting everybody run to the ER, because that'll bump up the cost of medical care, and we don't want that. For people that are new to an area that have an emergency, it tells you where the nearest hospital is, where the nearest urgent care center is, and it's a wonderful device that helps you figure out the wait time of those places.
Which can be serious, right?
Yeah, the wait time, so that's great.
Now, does it only do ERs? Does it also do walk-in clinics?
Yeah, urgent care centers. Urgent care centers as well.
Wow.
So for people that are new to an area or for people that are travelers that are visiting that have some type of emergency, it can be really, really helpful. So I do strongly suggest this one as well.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Dr. Downey, thank you so much.
You're very, very
welcome. Technology and health and wellness all in one.
Absolutely.
All
absolutely.
Right. We'll be right back.
Next week...